So you girls are sisters, c'est bien ça?
Twin sisters.
Daughters of the famous Capitaine Blazkowicz himself.
Except for Abby here, she's a friend of the family.
We know he was here, ma'am.
He came here looking for something. And then he helped us fight the Nazis, and suddenly he was gone. Plus d'éther, s'il te plaît, Jacques.
You have antibiotics, Jacques?
Oh, poor Jacques, he's a mute. Why do you want antibiotics?
He's got peritonitis.
Oh, and how do you know this?
Swollen abdomen, rapid breathing. His peritoneum is inflamed, which will eventually lead to sepsis and death. He needs antibiotics.
Oh, you come over here, you help?
I'm cool. Ma'am, please.
Everyone calls me Juju.
Will you help us find him, Juju?
You wearing power suits?
Yep.
We don't have anything like this here. Can you handle a gun?
Damn straight.
Have you ever killed Nazis before?
Listen, ma'am. We were born to kill Nazis.
T'entends ça, Jacques? Born to kill Nazis. We ain't kill no Nazis.
All right, Arthur, they don't need to know that.
Very well, then. I may have an assignment suitable for two Nazi killers such as yourselves. After the previous General Lothar Brandt was ousted from power by Berlin, they send in a new general to fight the Paris uprising. This general is located in a zeppelin called the Nachtfalter. Kill him first. Then we may proceed with finding your father.
Climb down there. I sneak up from the left. You sneak up from the right. Corner him and kill him.
Man, are you crying?
I'm not fucking crying. A little nauseous is all.
You could have flaked out on me.
Hell no.
Well, let's go then, little Miss Blazkowicz. Just do what Mama and Daddy would do.
Daddy's hurt. Bleeding somewhere.
We can do this. We can find him.
Are you kidding me? We got this shit, sis.
Fucking A.
Remember, girls, you are the daughters of the man who killed Adolf fucking Hitler. You were born to do this. Your target, General Winkler, should be in the front end of the Zeppelin.
Copy that, Abster. Nazis are the literal scum of the earth, Jess. What on earth is that?
Scared, Jess.
Do I look scared to you?
It's okay, Jess. I get scared sometimes, too.
Well, I never get scared, and that's that.
Thank you.
them on, sis.
Fuck yeah, Jess, you're slaying it.
Let's take a look and see if we can find him.
Computer so we can decrypt this.
Would you look at that there thing?
God, a mini computer. Could be some interesting information on it. I wish Daddy could see us now.
That's a bit odd.
These Nazi assholes did not expect the Blazkowicz sisters.
Totally, dude.
Self.
Hell yeah, dude. How you holding up, Jess?
Fine as cream gravy.
Thank you.
there soon.
Okay, so.
I'm bleeding like a stuffed pig here, Jess! Badass and inspirational, Jess.
My trigger finger is itching to shoot some Nazis.
Ain't that strange?
You are getting a crap load of story material here for a book, so...
Yeah. I just hope I get the time to write it all down.
Ich kann nicht ziehen!